divide 3045 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 3045 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 5. 3 is smaller than 5, so we should take two numbers 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down. Now here we have 4, here 5. 4 is smaller than 5. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here, then only we can bring down this number. So 45. When do we get 45 in 5 table? 5 nines 45. Now we subtract, we get 0. No more numbers to bring it down, so we stop here. This is our remainder, this is our quotient.